There are no holds barred in this Ironman match, but the pinfalls and submissions must occur inside of the ring. The future. Right down the neck. King, some Ironman matches are very low scoring. Others are high scoring. How do you think this one's going to play out?
Well, it's hard to say. I mean, it's just really hard to say. It could go either way. Watch out here.
Look at the athleticism on display there. And as the clock continues to tick down, King, can you tell us if it's better to be aggressive early on or to pace yourself in an Ironman match?
Well, I'd lean towards pacing yourself. I'm going to take a guess here, but I'd say your average match lasts 10 to 15 minutes. Most competitors have no idea what a match 3 or 4 times that length will do to them stamina-wise.
Sound of human flesh on the ground echoes around the arena. And the pain has to be shooting through his face.
And the hardcore icon answers back.
Is it more important, King, to focus on the early stage of this match or the later moments?
Well, you don't really focus on the early or late points. You just want to pick up as many pinfalls and victories as possible throughout the match. Nice, well-placed kick to the ribs. Oh, man, what a shot.
Fatigue starting to wear on these competitors in this Ironman match.
Oh, look out! Oh, man, what impact from that suplex.
Look at the agility.
Balance is so important in an Ironman match. What I mean is, you know, on one hand, you want to conserve energy and sneak in some pinfalls with a roll-up or something like that. But on the other hand, you want to hit some big moves on your opponent. Something really debilitating, giving you more of an advantage as the match goes on. Right in the face! Oh, no! Future. Thanks for coming.
One of the most important things in a match that you know is going to last as long as this is you have to conserve energy. It's important to also avoid injury as much as possible.
Oh, my gosh.
What? Does he have his eyes open?
Future may be having fun.
Oh, and he lands that one right to the head. He's still not through.
Boy, you have to be in the absolute best condition of your life to compete in one of these grueling Ironman matches.
Man, that one rocked.
Keep your eye on the future.
I think everyone knows how that must feel.
That could break your back. The clock. And quickly going for the cover.
1, 2.
The future kicks out at 2.5. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, we are in the process of a WWE Ironman match. The competitor with the most pinfalls and submissions when the clock expires will be our victor.
Whoa!
He's measuring.
Uh-oh. This is bad. We got a cover.
1.
And he kicks out. And a boot to the gut.
And down he goes.
Big move coming. His shoulders are down.
1.
And there's the kick out. Time continuing to expire. The clock, always the enemy. When you're in the lead, you want less time. When you're behind, you want more. That Irish whip was delivered with tremendous aggression.
That'll make your eyes water, and 5 minutes have elapsed in this contest. These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got. The hardcore icon wants to get extreme.
Oh, and he eats the canvas. We saw it all in this match, King. And those repeated blows to the skull have definitely taken... Okay, good job getting to the ropes there.
What a battle this has been. I mean, these men have absolutely destroyed each other over the course of this match. And there's still time left on the clock. Hey! Whoop!
How long can they keep this up? How long can they keep up this pace in an Iron Man match?
What's he gonna do here? He's not really gonna do this.
I think he is. Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here. And again, he exits the ring.
You gotta move quicker than that.
The future again, heading to the top.
Watch out!
What a huge move.
Oh man, is he fired up?
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
This has been a war.
And once more, momentum changes course.
He's got evil intentions.
Slam. Cover here.
That wasn't even close to three. He's stretching out that torso, checking for any bruises, and you know they're there.
Oh, did you see that? His body twisting and turning in a sickening way. He's looking at it again. Oh, jeez.
We've reached the halfway point. Uh-oh. He's in position, ready to strike. Ah, look at this.
And will this be it? And a kick out by the future. Watch it, watch it.
Oh, right to the gut.
He almost took his head off with that lariat.
Yeah.
Ah, how the heck do you get up from that? Going top rope once more.
Look out!
Wow, how good is this guy?
The bulldog. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Uh-oh.
Wow, perfectly executed.
Oh, tremendously painful move to the spine. Look!
That's it! He's out!
One, two, three. And he gets the first decision. We saw it all in this match, King. And those repeated blows to the skull have definitely taken their toll.
Well, I don't know if the head was intentionally focused on, but it definitely took a lot of damage. Oh, man, you take a shot like that, and you feel it for weeks. We know what this is. Heads up! Two. Wow! Talk about timing! If you look at the face of the future...
And there's the drop kick. Down goes the future.
Look at this. 5 minutes remain and time really begins to be the enemy at this point.
Gosh, did you see his head?
He's gonna take another chance. Oh, this isn't good. Incoming.
Oh man, is he fired up. Hooking the leg.
One, two, three.
And he scores a decision.
Trying to clear out the cobwebs. His head has to be screaming. The future just got blasted back in time.
You can't be serious. This isn't really going to happen.
Well, I'm pretty sure it is.
The future wants it all.
Oh!
And that's why it's called high risk, ladies and gentlemen.
He sees it.
The future.
Whoa!
And that should do it.
He's looking at it.
Hang on. Oh my, what a move. Good Lord, look at the fire in his eyes.
Watch out here.
Look at the eyes.
Oh, did you see the force behind that?
He's in a bad spot here. Venomous shot to the back of the head.
We're down to the final 3 minutes in this match. How much force went behind that?
Uh-oh. What a move. Can he capitalize?
He's in position, ready to strike. Oh, no!
Ooh, brutal impact.
He's heading back up. Watch it. Uh-oh.
He thinks he has it.
One, two.
The ref's out. Uh-oh, this is bad. 2 minutes left.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one. Is there anything nastier than that move? And the turnbuckle does the damage.
Countered by the future.
Debilitating impact to the spine and back. The future. Lifted and now placed upside down. Tied up in the turnbuckle there.
60 seconds remain. What's going to happen? Not this. Well, that's it.
And again, the mind games are played. He's begging for it.
Ah! out.
One, two, three.
And this one's tied up.
Oh, look how groggy he looks. He's in desperation here.
An aggressive shot to the midsection.
What's he gonna do here?
There's a seasoned counter by the hardcore one.
What a landing.
The future wins.